of opinion is that they should keep ahead. Don't give us our space.
What consensus?
We're in gym.
Gym? You're taking the class for me?
Yeah, but she told me to leave her alone.
So what? Valandis can't be. She'll say plenty of things.
Look, I'm going to go home, but I don't know what's best to do. I mean, I see as though everything I say or do is wrong. What if she screams at me again?
You'd have every right. That's a charge you've got to take.
I'm not a coy, Ray. I just can't bear to see us upset.
Then tell her that. Look, if you really want to make it up with her, you're going to take everything she throws at you, Patrick. Don't stop telling her how sorry you are, how much you love her, until she accepts it.
You're right, you're right. I'm not really a fool. What an idiot us forever.
No. No, you're just a man.
I've been wondering, why did you tell me about the affair?
What do you mean?
It's a simple enough question, Stacey. Why did you decide to tell me?
Well, I saw them together. And I wasn't going to tell you at first, but it didn't seem right. I thought you should know.
You could continue discreetly, quietly, Stacey. Instead, you caused a terrible scene in front of everybody.
Yeah, but not on purpose.
You didn't think for 1 minute how I would feel.
I didn't mean for you to get
hurt. You look like a fool, Stacey. You don't care about anybody, do you?
What?
All the times you let me down in it, I always gave you another chance. I mean, everybody said he was no good, but I gave you the benefit of the doubt. My mistake.
No.
Some people are just bad. You'll never change. It's not in you.
Smells nice. What's this inhaled of?
Sorry, I've been so horrible to you, Dad.
That's all right. Why change the habit of a lifetime?
Didn't mean to. That ruined your plans.
Ain't nothing that can't be fixed. Hey, come eat your donut.
What have you been doing?
Nothing much. Just trying to sort your life out.
How's it mean?
Went and see Nicka.
You know what?
Turns out you've been telling Porky's about that.
What happened?
No chucking, right there, Pat.
I never said that he hit me.
Never said he was over here either.
I don't believe you'd interfere either.
And you closed our shop. The one thing I asked you, and you couldn't even.
I closed the shop because I was going to come home, and Jim said not to. I should leave it to calm down. I'm in hell, you learn me.
Which is where you belong, Patrick.
I know it's all that he said, but I know there isn't a quick fix for all the damage I've done to our marriage, but if you could find it in your heart to forgive me, I'm not going to do anything, anything at all. I want is for us at least try and get back to the way we were. Please. I'm so poor, I can't afford to lose you as well. You mean everything in the world to me. I'm begging you, just give me another chance, come on. I promise I will never ever let you down again.
You shouldn't have let me down in the first place.
I don't deserve this.
I know. You're happy.
so it has a grain of truth in it. What she don't approve? Well, of course she will. I've never even spoken to her before. I mean, she hardly knows if I hasn't.
You're really worried about this, isn't
it? But wouldn't your mum too like me? Support me. And she will. And when she gets to know you better, she'll love you as much as I do.
Really? Nearly. Happy you now. Just have a little note on the flight, will you?
Why don't I answer it, eh? Have a little chat.
Sat on the platform, the train came, so I couldn't get on it. I told myself I'd get the next one.
But you didn't.
No. Despite everything, I still love you, Patrick. I know you're why. You hurt me, Patrick.
I know.
So you want things to go back to the way they were before?
Yes.
It's not going to happen. How can it?
But you just said...
No, Pat.
Look, that woman means nothing, nothing at all.
Your name mentioned again in this house, Patrick. And second, no more Carlo.
Whatever you say.
I can't forgive you just like that, Patrick. It'll take time.
Do you know what? I might even start wearing it to work. Oh, Mum.
This has to be a joke.
I know it is.
Come on,
you can see your faces.
Go ahead, check on Bobby for everyone.
What? Both of us?
Just do it, please. What do I have to say? It wasn't your mum.
What was it?
That was Gavin's sister. It's been an accident. Car crash. Your mum and Gavin. Gavin's been injured, but sit down, darling. Why? Please.
No.
I'm so sorry, Ian. She's gone. Kathy's dead.